Grant. Lindsay, welcome to your beautiful, beautiful wedding. I'm going to ask you, all of you right now, including myself, to give this beautiful couple a big round of applause. Guys, are we ready? Let's do it, okay? I respectfully ask we give the hand of this beautiful woman to be married to this man.
My dad.
Okay. Thank you, Zane. The happiness of marriage has to be created day by day. Because in the art of marriage, the little things will always be the big things. It is remembering to say I love you at least once a day. Perhaps not always in words, but by the way that you look at each other or you touch. It's at no time taking the other for granted. That courtship should continue throughout the rest of your life together. It is never growing too old to hold hands. It is never going to sleep angry. It is having mutual sense of values and common objectives. It is standing together like you are now, holding hands to face the world. It is doing things for each other, not in the attitude of duty or sacrifice, but always in the spirit of joy. It is cultivating flexibility, patience, understanding, and a very good sense of humor. And I know I can see that in your eyes. Because, guys, that's what life is all about, to have fun. Mm-hmm. It is having the capacity to forgive and to forget, but most importantly of all, it is not marrying the right partners. It is being the right partners day by day.
Today,
I give you all that I am.
I give you all that I am.
My most beautiful thoughts.
My most beautiful thoughts.
And my most beautiful dreams.
And my most beautiful dreams.
Throughout our lifetime together.
Throughout our lifetime together.
We will celebrate the good times.
We will celebrate the good times.
And we'll be closer in the bad times.
And we'll be closer in the bad times.
When you need a friend,
when you need a friend,
I will be there.
I will be there.
I will love you.
I will love you.
Respect you.
Respect you.
And honor you.
And honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Today, I give you all that I am.
My most beautiful thoughts.
My most beautiful thoughts.
And my most beautiful dreams.
And my most beautiful dreams.
Throughout our lifetime together.
Throughout our lifetime together.
We will celebrate the good times.
We will celebrate the good times.
And we'll be closer in the bad times.
And we will be closer in the bad times.
When you need a friend.
When you need a friend.
I will be there.
I will be there.
I will love you.
I will love you.
Respect you.
Respect you.
And honor you.
And honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
With this ring,
I pledge to you.
I pledge to you.
My unconditional love.
My unconditional love.
For all time.
For all time.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I marry you.
I marry you.
With this ring.
I pledge to you.
I pledge to you.
My unconditional love.
My unconditional love.
For all time.
For all time.
With this ring, I marry you.
With this ring, I marry you.
Yeah. Grant, Lindsay, continue every single day of your lives to smile to each other, to be truthful one to the other, and to be yourselves, okay? Don't ever change. Because that is the reason that you fell in love with each other, and that is the reason why we're all here, celebrating your love. Each of you has pledged truth by giving and receiving your love. And now in this beautiful place, Cabo, and in the presence of family and friends, I am very, very honored, Grant Lindsay, very honored to pronounce you as husband and wife. You may now kiss your bride. Everyone, thank you again for being here. Thank you. Now it's time to celebrate and to have a good time in beautiful Cabo. I present to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Connor. Congratulations.
So lucky, so strong, so proud. I never said thank you for that. Now I'll never have a chance.